since I've got nothing to do, this is the aquarium. It is the 2nd of January 2018. Still waiting on my parents, on my mother specifically. Getting a medicine in Greentown Polyclinic is what it looks like. Set the camera down in this aquarium. Since I really have nothing to do, gotta do it on time lapse. Some relaxing time while I wait for my parents. Streasley out there. An ugly looking aquarium, it's changed a little bit. Just think or imagine a world where a human being is sexually attracted to the fish. It would be nice to have an aquarium that stimulates a certain body part of a human being. Keeping fish gives one a sense of responsibility because it's not that. A big responsibility to keep these freshwater fish alive in an aquarium. You have to change the water. If the fish gets sick, then you have to put in some medicine. I've seen it all before, keeping fish. Nobody used to like to keep a fish. Keep fish. Keep an aquarium in the house in near LaSalle School, maybe 20, 30 years ago. My house that I'm living in used to have a place where my parents kept a lot of cod that grew to a very huge size, maybe 1 foot long. And they died because suddenly one day the electricity was off and they did not have enough oxygen to live on and they died. It's a big responsibility. If they die, they can't be brought back to life. How long is it already? 12 minutes, goddammit. How long must I wait in this hospital? Coming to hospitals, coming to the hospital is disgusting. Oh, we made the hospital to be a more fun place, then it would be awesome. How about reintroducing arcade cabinets or a room for arcades so you can put your 20 cents inside and you can play like a Street Fighter or something, Pac-Man 1942, just a while away the time. Boring in hospital and it's depressing. Maybe it's just me. Surely hospitals would be more fun so that people would love to come to the hospital, like people loving to go to a mall, shopping mall. Gotta see where it is now. It was disgusting, as usual. 1 ringgit and 20 cents in the drain for one stick of dango. 1 ringgit and 20 cents is equivalent to 30 US cents. 30 US cents for one cigarette, one stick. I wonder what's the US exchange rate. One US dollar to 4 ringgit, I think. Should be. It's not that volatile. That fish that is grey in color. Doesn't seem like the... this one here. Doesn't seem like the freshwater fish. For a fact that I know this aquarium is not a salty saltwater fish tank. is a saltwater fish tank. Chances of seeing an anemone or a coral reef will be higher. I think it's more cumbersome to keep a saltwater aquarium than a freshwater aquarium. But this one sure does look like a saltwater fish, doesn't it? The aquarium amuses small children. Inside this hospital is a water dispenser. I don't have any water dispenser at all. I haven't had a drink since smoking just now. Clinic. my god. It's 22 minutes we got them.
Ayo, been waiting for so long already. God damn it.
It's a very strange looking. Little sins, I mean those little lines, what are they used for? Or is it for communicating? Two of them. This is quite nice, very silvery. Looks more like a catfish. The only thing that's missing in this aquarium is there's no like shit eater. It's a shit eater. A shit eater looks like, looks ugly as sin. I don't see any here. Feet on top, fish food. I think we should have gone out to eat. It's getting a bit too boring. And it's drizzling out there. Okay, it's a very boring time. It's already 26 minutes. I can't wait until 31 minutes. I'm turning this video off. It's just frightfully boring in Clinic Green Town, which is the 2nd of January 2018, Tuesday, 2 p.m. Quite hungry too. Sayonara.